representatives here will be more affected than those.
The councillors unanimously approved the supplementary budget of 277 million shillings for fighting against the COVID-19 pandemic. But when it came to displacement impacts project supplementary budget of over 84 million shillings, the councillors rejected the request, claiming the supplementary budget was not on the order paper. The executive, led by the district chairperson Kadiri Karungi and the district speaker Swaibu Nyangabiachi, attempted to persuade the councillors to approve the budget, but in vain.
The auditors come on a quarterly basis to make an audit. Either we have losing the money or not. It is not an order that is clear, no discussion. Still, it is our mandate to accept it.
Led by the Buhanika and Buraru female councillor Doreen Komucheya, the councillors rejected the plea from the executive members on grounds that it was illegal to approve something which was not on the order paper. It is at this time that Nyangabiachi subjected the issue to a vote by standing, but still the councillors stood their ground. This led to a bitter exchange between the councillors and the executive, and later the council speaker accused Komucheya of indiscipline and suspended her for two council sittings without allowances.
After Honorable Doreen having sitting on the beneficiaries was supposed to benefit on the I've suspended him from this council and he will not receive the council allowance until he will receive anything written apologizing for having to stay.
Komucheya has, however, vowed not to apologize, but instead sue the speaker for misleading the council to approve something which was not on the order paper. Godfrey Biaruhaga, who represents Kabale Sub-County, and Baguma Robert for Chigorobia Town Council, condemned the act of the speaker.
We end up discussing issues, and we end up...
Are you trying to say that the chairperson of CFI, Kau, and Queen's for Human Resources Officer cannot do this work apart from the member of the parliament?
They're supposed to be together, one of the speakers.
However, the speaker, Swaibu Nyangabiachi, chased away Doreen Komucheya and directed the clerk to cancel not to pay her any money. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.
Honorable Yarwanga.